I am
by Andrew Boyson Jr.
I am was commissioned by the Cedar Rapids Prairie High School Band of Cedar Rapids, Iowa, and was written in memory of a Barry sax player in the band who was tragically killed in a car accident. The composition uses antiphonal techniques and has an aleatoric section that depicts the crash. Even though the piece tells the story of a young person's life which is tragically ended so suddenly, the music is intended to be a celebration, reflection, and reaffirmation of life.
Thank you. Thank you.